I think I can set it down and it won't explode, right? Not that kind of bomb. There we go. Maybe? Go? Oh, right. There we go. As expected. Catch me, Scarfies. Maybe you can. Hey. Hey, Ramok. When'd you get here? Damn it! Give me that back. Aw, you bitch. Oh. Invincibility frames! Drop the bomb, Kirby. Aw. Parker, seriously, how do you always know that I'm streaming and then know to mess up? Get on the table. Get down. Does the stream look a little worse to anyone else? That's... maybe it's just this particular scene. Hey, Cake Pro. Coding should be about the same. Parker! Get down. Let's bump up that bitrate just a bit. Not sure if the quality actually looks any different, or if I'm just seeing things, or... maybe just due to the, like, this scene just doesn't compress well or something, I don't know. Oh, it's one of these! Yeah, Superstar had one of those. Is there a way to die? Whatever. Oh, hey, awesome dude, 2977. I didn't want health. Thanks, game. Be my salvation, Waddle Dee. What's a guy gotta do to get killed around here? Honestly. I don't really need your power at all. Oh wait, yes I do, never mind. I'm stupid. Why am I not rolling? Okay, I can just spam it if I dash before the first throw. That's good to know. Hey, Pika Fox. Ah. Give me that. I guess I could have just spat it at him. I don't really need that anymore. Let's go not screw up some puzzles. Not screwing up puzzles is my second favorite thing, right after screwing up puzzles. Oh yeah, this is even the exact same format as the Kirby Superstar puzzle. I just wasn't paying any attention. In the first or second... yeah, in the first area of, what's it called? Great Cave Offensive, they do something like this, but with lava blocks. Squish! I got the supersized Muscle Man one that time. What is that? Oh! I'm sure I need you to break those with. Oh, I see. Nice. I love the ridiculous hat this thing has. No, Scarfies. Just say no to Scarfies. Oh, right. Crap, the middle one. Do not notice the middle one. It's a happy face. I'm observant. What's up, Scarface? No. Don't even. Yeah. Where's the teleport thingy? It's always one of these things. It's quite possibly this one, I guess. It's another happy face. With a nose. Right on cue. Get the warp thingy. Whatever these are called. Now, I want to call them warp stars, but warp stars are something else. But I wanted to try it. Aw, are you kidding? Go, 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 go! Stupid blocks. I don't need you. That's right, I don't need you. Parasol. Oh, that's tricky. Nope. Oh, this does not protect from those. That's annoying. No, 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 Kirby! He got squished. Ah, all the way back? Crap. You have no idea what's going on in this game. Kirby is going to get ship parts for some guy that fell out of the sky into Dreamland, and this is a special area where I'm trying to get two energy spheres, which are basically things to help me unlock stuff. And for some reason, there's a purple wall of doom behind you in these stages, and they're all monochrome for some reason. It makes them oddly creepy and, like, aversion-like. But the gameplay is not too different from Kirby Superstar, or, to a lesser extent, Kirby's Dream Land, or 64. Just a pink puffball murderer on another adventure. He's not just a pink puffball murderer, he's everyone's favorite pink puffball murderer. Oh. That was almost the same exact mistake I made before. That's annoying because I love the parasol dash attack. I love all of the dash attacks where you dash through the enemy, but that's not a good idea in this area. Which is annoying because it's one of Parasol's best attacks. Whoa! I did not mean to do that. There you go. That would just pushes you? I didn't know that. I've been avoiding it like it's like instant death this whole time. I still wanna flee from it immediately though. Pink serial killers are the best kind of serial killers. Oh shit. I was supposed to record the chat. Hold on. I was forgetting something. I didn't actually plan on streaming tonight, but... Alright. Okay. Chat is being recorded. Fortunately, I did not miss much of anything. Twitch chat rarely makes sense, but at least you can see my responses to Twitch chat. Though in all fairness, my chat has been less insane and weird compared to most speedrunners' chats that I've seen. Oh. Yeah. I'm also still struggling to get the last streams in a readable format for to upload them to YouTube. As a trial, I put one through. Okay, so OBS, the program I stream with, gave me a 1.2 gigabyte file for the stream. Not too big, but Camtasia won't read it for some reason. Codex or something, probably. So I put it into Handbrake, and then I get a 3 gigabyte file. Well, and the quality wasn't that great. So that's not right. So then I try it. I tried a trial of Adobe Premiere. That gave me a 33 gigabyte file out of a 1.2 gigabyte file. So that's just all kinds of wrong. I'm sure I'm just not using Handbrake and Adobe Premiere quite right, but I used Handbrake before and didn't have any trouble, so I'm not sure what the deal is there. And I'm not sure why Camtasia doesn't read these stupid files anyway. Not that you guys care about video encoding in most likeliness. I'm sure I'll figure it out. I guess I don't really need that still, do I? Spikes! Oh, it's race time. Stupid sleep. Oh, is this a monkey? Wait. Do I wanna... Oh. Okay. It was a gold Waddle Dee in, was that in Mass Attack or Squeak Squad? There was a purple... Or there was a gold Waddle Dee in one of them that did a... That played a similar role. But I'm pretty sure that is not a Waddle Dee. I guess monkey makes sense. Yeah, I see you. Oh god. I love that sound effect. That is an excellent sound effect they make. I want to hear it again. That is great. Kirby always has great sound effects. Squeak Squad, that sounds right. Oh god. Ugh. I'm never ready to do the, to move the Wiimote. Gimme. I shall kill you through a wall, good sir. Love that beam machine gun. Auto GK. Yeah, I haven't even heard of that, honestly. I usually use Camtasia Studio, which is fancy and expensive, but apparently it does not do the codecs that Fraps or OBS use. Either that or it's something with the length or size of the video. Because, I mean, it's a 2.5 hour video stream, but I mean, it's only 1.2 gigs, and that's really not that much for video. Especially for 2.5 hours of video, that is very small. Considering it's pretty good quality, too. But, I don't know. YouTube can take just about anything I give it, but I want to be able to edit it before I put it on YouTube. Because, well, it needs some of that. Oh, right. What does it need? Basically, it just needs the ends trimmed up. I think I need to zoom it in a little. What do we got here? No! You better let me go down. Alright. Why did I charge? Huh? Not quite, but I've had an hour of footage be about 100 gigabytes with fraps. So, pretty big, pretty fast. Yeah, OBS is pretty impressive. I'm so close with that, I know it. Ah, come on. If he wouldn't bounce when he hit the ground, I'm pretty sure I would have this. Maybe I just need to go immediately when I bounce? Oh! So I do. And for whatever reason, I could swear Fraps used to work on this PC with Camtasia, but now it just... Camtasia 8 refuses to load Fraps files at all. And Camtasia 7 only loads the audio, which doesn't do me a damn bit of good. So, ow. I don't know what the deal is with that. I wish the deal would not be with that. But, oh well. Oh, my cursor is in the chat. Oh wait, I can remove that and... I forgot, I can remove that in post. That is very nice. Yeah, OBS is great, but the problem is Camtasia won't read its, when I save the stream to a file, it won't read that. I'm thinking, worst case, I can export the video to YouTube and then download that and edit that, or possibly edit it inside YouTube, but probably not. But the problem with that is I'm getting, like, triple or quadruple encoded video by the end, and that's gonna negatively affect my, you know, it's gonna affect the quality, but... I don't know. I'm thinking Handbrake probably has a way to make this work. It's just annoying because the encoding takes, like, literally over an hour every time. With my Camtasia files, even when they're about an hour long, or... No, they'd be, well, like, half an hour, but it's, like, 10 minutes, tops. It's really annoying. Actually, I've heard the exact opposite. I have heard that OBS is significantly less processor intensive. The only good thing I've heard about XSplit is that it's better for scene management. No! Like, if you have a complicated scene, like lots of different little frames and stuff. But I don't know, I didn't really even consider XSplit because I do not do monthly fees unless, like, absolutely necessary. Or if it's, like, infrastructure or something where somebody's providing me and, like, my purchase costs them money every month, sure, I'll pay that. That's fine. Damn it. But if I'm just buying static software, or, you know, they're updating and shit, but my use of the software doesn't incur them, you know, costs. So, I can't even escape from the boot properly. I'm not good with the boot. I just hold. No, you can't. Just frickin' Kirby! Okay. I wish you could just hold up and float. Escaping the boot is kind of hard for me. And you can't just hold it to bounce off of stuff. Yeah, XSplit has monthly fees. It's stupid. And, like, to be quite honest, I would rather pay, you know, a lot of money once than pay small amounts constantly to use something. That's... yeah, I figured there was something in that. Get out of that. Boink! 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 Yeah! No! No! Yes! Maybe! Yes! Okay. I'm glad we got that resolved. Good talk. Alright. I mean, unless XSplit was, like, gonna give me better quality per bandwidth, I don't really see any reason to change at the moment. But I don't manage complicated scenes on the stream, you know? I just have... just the game, actually. So at most, I have to, you know, stretch the view a little. I had to stretch this one because it has, letter and pillar boxes. I grabbed on the rope. I need to stop inhaling stuff when I need to not be doing that. I get killed fairly often because I inhaled something when I need to do the flutter instead. Damn it. I want a power. I feel naked without a power. I'm not sure how much XSplit is even taxing my CPU. Let me check. Wait, what? Okay, it's getting 40%. Something else is eating up CPU. Hang on, I need to close a lot of windows. Or not a, well, a lot of tabs. What is even eating CPU? I guess one thing is the Camtasia recording. What the hell? Pause my own stream and see if that helps. Alright. Back to actually doing things. Yeah, I shouldn't have my own stream playing, but for no reason. Hey, more teaser. Hammer time is always a good time to arrive. I guess I'm supposed to go in the door, actually. Certain other points. I always forget to shake. Always. Oh, right, it's this stupid game. No. Smashed. Thank you. Not sure why it even bothers with the mid-size hammer. Oops, I forgot to... That'll do it. That'll do just fine. I was expecting to go up, honestly. Donuts in the ceiling. Wish I had donuts in my ceiling. There's just 1,000 spiders in my ceiling instead. Oh yeah, I bet I'm supposed to hit this. Yeah, I just realized that as I was about to check out the alternate path. I was like, wait, that's there so if I lose the hammer I can still finish the level. There's what I was looking for. It's alright. Kirby's head is invincible as long as he is jumping. During certain frames. Hold on. Whoa! No! Aw, man. I should have kept dropping, actually. No, just let me go back. Yeah, I was trying the super suck, but... I don't have the timing quite down right where... Oh god. Damn it. I wish you could cancel that or something. I'm just gonna ignore that. Ignore all the star blocks. Actually, I'm sucking up stuff. I should shoot it back at the stupid wall of doom. Take that, wall of doom! What do you have to say about that, huh? Huh? Nothing, because you're a wall. That's right, and walls can't talk. Yeah, I went there. I said it. I'm not ashamed of it. Oh god, what?! That's just mean! Ah, that's mean. Ride on Meta Knight, that sounds like a good idea, but... Whatever. I'll try it a couple more times as Kirby. If I start getting low on lives, I'll just use Meta Knight. That's a good idea. No! Game! Why? Game! I trusted you! Game! No! Okay. Okay, don't panic. Minor amounts of panicking. No! Stupid block! Down! Bad block. Sit. Oh god. Excuse me, giant Waddle Dee. Excuse me, blocks trying to squish me. Excuse me, massive line of Bronto Birds. Go! I wanna panic! Sure, let's do this. Oh right, you can charge the spears. I always forget that. No! It's... Okay, you still move while you're charging. And you lead... You lunge forward when you throw. That's... That's good to... Oh my god! I don't quite have the hang of the spear yet. Whatever. I know your secrets from this time, game. Oh yeah, helicopter mode with the spear is a good idea. Wait. Alright. How come it don't have the channel art show up? What are you talking about? If you mean my channel art, I do not have channel art. How do I... how do I have a helicopter? Oh, okay. I like that. No. I also love that sound effect. It's very similar to the original Cuddy sound effect from, Superstar. This whole game is pretty much, a love note to everyone that liked Superstar, it seems. I am perfectly okay with that. Oh, I was gonna hit you. I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Give me some ammunition, please. That's not ammunition. It's not ammunition at all. There you go. That's... There. Okay. Shield hit him. What do you mean, shield hit him? Like, block and let him hit me? Yeah, I always forget there's a block in this game. Not that I ever block too much. Oh, hey. Come here. Yeah. How do you charge that up? Alright, down. Alright. Yeah, I know the quarter circle forward does the middle Hadouken. Don't take the normal door. Well, too late now. Probably didn't need to break that yet. Yes, DDD remix time. Best fucking boss ever, DDD is. Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to keep the M tomato. When you, like, set it down. Oh, I was supposed to get water, wasn't I? I guess it's easy enough to restart. Can I keep the M-Tomato through the portals and stuff? Yeah, it's just like, was it Butter Building that did that? I don't know, there's something. There was some... Actually, there's, come to think of it, several areas in Kirby where you're supposed to take the powers of each sub-boss. I'm pretty sure 64 does that to you at least once. Probably Dreamland 3, too. Uh-oh. I did not mean to shoot that at you. Give me some stars, baby. Alright. I see how this works. Put it down, Kirby. Nice. There's gonna be multiple mini-bosses at once. Cool. I thought this looks kinda like the Butter Building, and it is. Do I need to take his ability? Eh, he's not the boss. You're not the boss of me. It's King Doo! Those are spikes. I don't know if you guys realize that, but those are... Yep, those are definitely spikes. Just had to confirm. Should probably break that. How do I break this? Give... Okay. Okay, don't panic. Stop panicking. Not sure I could have avoided that. Alright. Could have been worse. UFO? Are you kidding? Wait, no. Somebody said there isn't a UFO ability. That makes me sad. Hey! Did you teleport at me? Do you know how rude that is? This guy thinks he can just teleport around in people's faces? I need to stay on the ground here. Which sucks. The ground is for losers. Man, my normal attack is so pathetically weak. Whatever. Almost done. Ah, he was plasma. Lower? Oh. No! Didn't know they went through floors. So if you don't take the boss route rush, or the boss rush route, do you not get the energy spheres? I'll take this. Love Spark. Or Sparky Plasma. Wasn't actually a fan of Spark, definitely a fan of Plasma. Alright. It's weird for a second that wasn't the kind that breaks. Not that useful. It's fun as hell, but not that useful. Whew, that was close. Ha! Ah, no! single shot. Damn it! He wasn't dead yet. I thought he would break. Some health would be lovely. One-ups work too, I suppose. Actually, no, I'd rather have health. Oh, was that the end? That wasn't so bad. I wish more Kirby games had boss rushes like the arena. That was so fun in Superstar. And Superstar Ultra. I love the True Arena and the Helper to Hero. Most of them have a boss rush. Boss time. Yeah, the boss rushes with no abilities are pretty tough. Disarming music, that's not a good sign. That's definitely not a good sign. It's never that easy. Hello, evil sphere doer. Good timing. I wish I could say it was that good, but that was pretty pure luck there with those two uppercuts. Oh crap. Oh man, even the charge up does damage? That is so cheap. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Do I need a star power? Or like a- oh! Yep. I guessed correctly. Slice! No, Hammer's just pretty strong. The fire uppercut's really good. So it's not really his weakness, it's just particularly good in general. Oh hey, it's that branched sword. Still haven't gotten that tuna yet. I'm not even sure if you can hit him when he's doing that. Tuna! Yeah! Eat tuna! Excellent. Nice. Oh, that was pretty cool. I wasn't expecting to get the finishing blow with the tuna. That was great. For the record, that's the first time I've seen the tuna ever, and also in this playthrough. Fish are the best weapons. I'm sure this is totally the end of the game. There is not an extra area after the five initial areas. Kirby games never do that. Nope. Never. Doesn't happen. Helcandra. Why would I have to pack snacks if you can get there in a blink of an eye? Well, that doesn't look evil at all. I swear, if there's Zero, I will flip my shit. Zero is my favorite. Well, after DDD, my favorite boss. No! Crash. Oh, it's got four heads. Man, getting to Zero and beating him when you're like 6 years old, that shit was so crazy. I mean, how many other Nintendo games can claim they have a boss that is a floating eye that attacks by shooting blood at you, and when you kill it, you rip its frickin' pupil out? That was crazy as hell. And then, yeah, Zero Two is really cool too. He was a little less gruesome, but he carried the legacy pretty well, and he had great music. I love the music for both of them. I also really love the ability of Kirby games to tell a story without any words, like that cutscene there. And like Kirby 64, absolutely no words, aside from the interface. But it still tells a story. And same with, Dream Land 3, really. Really? I found the image one pretty easy, but that's because I played Dream Land 3, so I guess I was expecting it, because you do that in Dream Land 3, too. I'm liking the look of this world so far. I like how it's like, it's like the green greens and like forest land, but it's like made out of metal. At least it looks like it is. Oh, I'm liking the music too. Excuse me. Ah, powers. Oh, your spark. Good. There aren't as many power levels in this game, though. Kind of like the, well, different ones. Though I guess you never really used that many in Kirby 64. There was little reason to use anything with a full-on charge. Oh. Where was the wick? Where, not the wick, the fuse. Also, I bet it needed fire, not spark. Oh, well that's convenient. Yeah. Come here. Yeah, I'll be going back and getting 100% later, so you can save spoilers for then. No! For now, I'm just gonna do a, you know, a decent percent playthrough. Ah, I was hoping that would catch it. Ah, damn it! Ugh, I was hoping you could, like, hold, you know, dash forward and then keep doing the fireball, but no, you can't. Fuse! Come back, Fuse. I'll never fight again. There we go. Alright. Oh, you can? Hold on. Oh, Mike! Mike, no! What have I done? I was gonna try that dashing thing. Hey! Should've killed you when I had the chance. Okay, hold on, we're getting Mike. Wait, what? Oh, they killed themselves. I was gonna say, I don't remember those being there. Sorry, we're going back and getting Mike. Parker, now is not the time. Okay, if you just sit, that's fine. Try not to break any margarita glasses tonight, Parker. He wants belly rubs. There we go. Let's see what we got here. Oh, charge up for more power. Okay, Parker, you need to go down. Okay? Oof. There you go. Oh. You charge up. Do you charge up the first one or only the last? Can you charge up all of them or just the last one? Ah, that makes sense. Oh, food! Delicious. Barker! I just put you down, like, 20 seconds ago. There you go. Stop that. No! Don't! Stay down. I swear he knows when I'm streaming, because he doesn't do this crap when I'm Let's Playing usually. What is that? Oh, that's sleep. Dude, get down. I don't want sleep. Especially not over Mike. Will I get an opportunity to use this in this level? Oh, that is mean. Excuse me. Parker, get down. That's mean. Oh, crap. Yes, I know you were there, Parker. I'm busy. As long as he keeps his butt off the keyboard, he's alright. got a face. No! I wanted to hit the wall. Shh. Well, that works, too. Aw, I didn't get to use Mike, though. Damn it. Yeah, I wanted to hit the stupid wall thing so I could get the thing, but it lifted up too quick. I'll get Mike later, right? Yeah, those open up really fast. Parker, do not get anywhere near the glass. Alright. Hang on, I'm gonna put my glass away so my cat doesn't break it. Stars, dot, words. I have no idea what you guys are talking about anymore. Alright. Also, Parker left the table, the table as soon as I... Oh, that was unnecessary. Pretty much as soon as I got up. Alright. Spark! Sandwiches I don't need. Oh, hey. Stars I also don't really need, but we'll still get. Rah! Take that, Spikes. Whatever your names are. Gotta go fast. I like this level. This is neat. Sugar rush time. Those are new. Also dead. Oh, hey. That's mean. Make me waste my what? What? Hold on. It's cheating time. Kirby on Meta Knight. This is easier. Kirby! Kirby! Kirby. Kirby. Oh well. That was pointless. That's why cheating doesn't pay, kids. You fall down a pit because you didn't really realize there was, or you still had to control Kirby. I wonder if there's gonna be a super ability, or ultra ability, I think they call it, in this area. Oh, gee! I am surprised by this fact. One-ups that kill you to get them are fairly common, Kirby. Well, not that kill you 100%, but where it's fairly easy to end up dead. Whoa! Excuse you. There's a sandwich in that ceiling. Frickin' Dreamland gets all of the sandwiches on the ceilings. I mean, my ceiling? I looked, there are exactly zero sandwiches in my ceiling. I frickin' tore them apart and everything, no sandwiches. You know, what am I supposed to get my sandwiches? From the store? Like an asshole? I don't think so. Yeah, the Twitch emotes aren't great. Let's go. You're gonna make a good explosion, aren't you? Yeah. Asbestos makes the worst sandwich, you know? It's all crumbly and cancerous and... Oh god, what? 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 No, no! Get back. Okay. Don't panic. Alright, let's limit ourselves to only minor amounts of panicking. Come here, Waddle Dee Ghost. This is a neat idea. I guess I could have spit that back at the wall, but whatever. It's not really any danger. Bam! Take that, Gordo! Fun fact, when I was picking my name for YouTube, Gordo was a close second to Tap Tap. I wasn't really thinking Sir Gordo, I was just thinking either Gordo or Tap Tap. Tap Tap won, and then I realized that, of course, Tap Tap on its own was taken. So, I ended up needing something, and I absolutely refused to put numbers in front of my name. Unless it's like... the only thing I can do. Probably bombs. So, I just ended up sticking a Sir on the front of there. I actually didn't know that you could do that, or that you could knock the wall back until someone told me. I also didn't know that it was not an instant death wall. I've just been treating it like that and running. But both are good to know. I still treat it like an instant death wall, basically, because it's lame to not do so. But it's good to know you can knock it back. No, Parker! Bad timing. Okay, just I thought it was pause, damn it. This cat's gonna get me killed. Honestly. How am I gonna be MLG with a cat freaking ruining my runs? Oh cool, new attack. I generally don't like the repeated boss thing, but the Sphere Doomers are at least different each time. Like, significantly different each time. Yeah, it's not an insta-death wall. Are you happy now, Parker? Yeah, it looks like insta-death. Stupid UFO tease. Want to be a UFO. I always wanted to be a UFO. Are there any new attacks with this? Bomb prep target. Self-destruct. Not really. Nothing at all, actually. He just says random Kirby speak things. I can swear he says fire at the end of every epic yarn level. Aw. I want Spark. No, Spark! Give me! Don't be Cinderous, Spark. You know you want me, baby. What do you mean I sweet-talk all the other abilities? Come on, baby. You know I'm better than that. Yeah, I do really like this theme. You know, it's weird about Kirby music, like, I absolutely love Kirby music and everything, but I generally never really notice how awesome the music is until I go back and, like, hear it again. I'm like, wow, this is amazingly good. And that's why I have, like, over 100 Kirby songs in my iTunes now. Which I can't freaking properly purchase because Nintendo is a bunch of buttholes and they're like,
oh, look at me, I'm not gonna put my stuff up for digital purchase. I'm just gonna make it available on a CD that was available in Japan only in 1997 when you were 7 years old.
That is exactly the marketing decision that happened to Nintendo. I guarantee it. Gimme! That's exactly how it went down. And they've been moving slightly away from the gibberish in Nintendo games. I don't think Kirby's ever going to be fully voice acted. That would be weird. But Luigi in the new Luigi's Mansion is partially voice acted. Like, he says actually, I'm not sure he says anything that's totally gibberish. But he says lots of stuff that's, like, half gibberish. Good. I was wondering if you could... Damn it! No. Every time I see the plate of curry, I think and hope it's gonna be the power-up from Kirby's Dream Land 1. I'm not sure why I think that, because it... You know, you've never been able to do that since the original. Because of, you know, copy, but... A man can dream. I need stone. Alright. I didn't even realize this guy was stone. Stone? Stone. Stone? Stone. We talked about this. Barker looks very happy right now. Not sure why, he's just lazing about on my desk, but he's very happy about this. Kirby is best Kirby, Meta Knight is second best Kirby. Spoiler alert. I can't turn rock underwater. I guess I would be eroded over several hundred years. Don't get hit. Just because I'll lose rock. Oh god. This part is irritating if I fail. Okay, whoa. Sorry, I was channeling my inner GLaDOS there. Meta Knight is better than Galacta Knight, I'm sorry. Meta Knight kicked his ass despite him having better abilities. Galacta Knight was a really fun fight, though. I like how since you have meta, you have, you know, sword-ish abilities, it's sort of like, you know, a really souped-up version of the Meta Knight fight, since in the Meta Knight fight you have to use the sword. Though in Kirby Superstar, they actually, or Superstar Ultra, they made it so that you can use, you can actually ditch the sword ability and you can beat him using the stars, which I did that for no real reason. Do I want Crash or no? Assume I want Crash. Mike! No, Mike! Why would you do this to me? All I wanted to do was ingest you. Yeah, I love the- it definitely looks like a Pope hat. What? Man, that AoE was so limited. I assume the next two are better, but still. Yeah, the range of the first one was pretty good. Aw, he doesn't have the awesome sound effect from Superstar. I love the yell when you do the fire one. The super deep, impossibly deep yell from Kirby. That's great. I missed what now? Yeah, I think I did miss the charge. I tried, but I don't know, I was probably too late. Oh, it's you. I don't like you. Dubior. I'll get your name. Tell me about your name, sir. Yeah, I shaked, but I mean, I don't know. Must not have gone. Wait, what? Aw, crap, I was supposed to use the Thunderbolt, wasn't I? I wasn't even thinking about that. Oh well. That was surely an energy sphere I missed, right? Oh well, I'll get it later. I've missed very few energy spheres so far. Excuse me, sir. Boom! Wasn't really a super long stage, anyway. Yeah, right when I saw those blocks above me, I'm like, how am I supposed to get to those? I'm not quite used to all the change in the abilities since Superstar. So this ability has attacks that go up and down, but it didn't in Superstar, so I don't. Not as familiar with those. What's with the hologram? That's probably the boss door, I guess.
Looks like it.
I also like the stage previews you get. It's like a better version of the previews from Kirby's Adventure, which weren't too much of previews to begin with. Like, they barely were.
Hope we didn't need bomb.
No! Oh, wind. Yeah, I'm never gonna... Kirby songs, every song is great, but some songs are more great than others. No! Donut! I pine for you. No! That's... gonna die. There we go. Okay. Spike, come here. Can I stick with Spike? No. I kinda want Crash. It's probably better. Well, I don't know. Let's stick with this. Yeah! Excellent. Oh, more missable energy. Bleh. More missable energy spheres from now on, I assume.
That's good, bet. I need that.
Fair. Maybe not. Uh-oh. No, Kirby. I didn't mean to throw it, but whatever. We don't. Punk? Double kill! Which one will I get? Oh, stone. Meh. Oh, hey. That was actually kind of useful. Ice! Oh, water, right. I swear those guys were ice in... yeah, in Dreamland 3, the blue ones of those were ice, so I keep getting confused. Well, I've got water, so... bring the platform up. What? What am I doing? I missed an already? Wait, what did I miss? There's just fear in the pit. I didn't even see a pit. Whatever. I wasn't that far in, so let's just redo. So is this energy sphere after the boss? Or what? Is that not... sure what you mean by pit. No! Whatever. I can get water later. Falling platform. I'm still not sure what you're talking about. I'll just pause once after I get the water, because you said I needed that. Take this next one slow. Whatever, I need you now. I want you inside me, M Tomato. Alright. I don't need the water. Uh-oh, I should have got a power. Oh well. So I can use beam, not water, then? Because I prefer beam. Here? What am I doing? Is it in this room? I don't... Like... Is it in the pit with the... What? What am I... I don't know what I'm doing. Next room. Oh, this? Oh, hurry up. Oh! I see what you mean. Okay, okay. Huh. I thought I ran over that the first time, but I must not have noticed it. Alright, ow. Whatever. I like that the Ultra Waddle Dee has, like, super mega eyebrows. Or Waddle Doo, rather. Oh, you're moving now, huh? That's what's up. Does it have a name? Oh, apparently it does. Dumplings, I think. Prepare for some bad times. I assume this next, like, evil world or whatever won't be pleasant. Is there a name for that? The, like, monochrome world with the purple advancing wall? Because I have no idea what to call that. I want to call it, like, subspace or something. I don't need to do that. No! Jump, not that. Oh! That's mean. That is mean. Excuse me, sir. Shit. Alright. Okay. Oh. If you timed it right the first time, that's not that bad at all. What? Ow! Hey! Don't you laser me! Oh, cool, it's floaty waterness. I love he's got the... What's that called, anyway? The floaty thingy. Inner tube? My mind seems to think it should be called the inner tube, but I'm not sure what that even means. Like, why is it inner? It's outer. Things are named weird. More at 11. Hey, Gordo. I like how it goes so ridiculously slow, even though it's barely in the water. That subspace wasn't that hard at all. Hammer time! Uh-oh. Water. 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 Well, I've got hammer, so it can't be that... No! Kirby! Okay. Ha! Wow. They probably should not let you do damage. Ow. Wow. While you're doing the charge up for the uppercut. Because it's like... even more crazy damage. Hey. Give me some ammo. Yeah.
Eat it! Yeah!
Nice. I assume the next level is lots of floating water, then? What level is this? Not sure if I want to finish this world, or maybe just one more level. Not floating water. Flowing water! Close enough. This has given me a, oh, what are you? Canvas Curse vibe. Not sure why. Fire! Let's burn things, Kirby. Aw, he doesn't have that, like, expression like he does in Superstar when he catches fire. Of course I ate a snail. I'm a very fancy Frenchman. Ooh, hammer. Excuse me. Don't go under the water with a candle. Get calm and get hammer. Hello, I see you. Oh nice, there's a like dive bomb with a hammer. Cool. Excuse me, bats. Hey, I hope I was supposed to go this way. Squish it. No, hammer! Why? Energy sphere. What am I waiting for? Alright. I want a fighter. No! What is this remix of? Or, what was it a remix of, rather? So cheap, man! Not as cheap as in Mega Man X, but still. It's cheap if I could do the quarter circle properly. I probably want yeah. You usually want the Oh. I see. EA. Though EA might not be quite as bad as Zanga at this point. Did you guys hear about the... Damn it! Wait, whoa. Which way do I want to go? Or does it matter? Probably doesn't matter. Can I, like, look? Doesn't seem to be a button. Whoa. Aw, lame. This was not the right way to go, was it? See ya. And this will be posted on YouTube once I figure stuff out, so you'll still be able to watch the rest of the stream. And all future streams that don't suck. Some of my old streams I'm not gonna upload just because I didn't know what I was doing. I can't help but feel like I went the wrong way. Oh. Never mind. I feel like I went the wrong way, or the right way this time. Yeah, I saw that, like, I didn't want to go this way, but... Yeah, watching live is definitely different, but still. I still want to upload them. Just they're not lost to the... Whoa, hey. The flow of time. Whee! The eels are so happy. Look at them. It's hard to hate them. They're like, they're just so... Yeah. Key! Candle? Aha. Well, that wasn't so hard. Do I want to finish this world, or... Well, I guess I may as well finish this world. On stream. Whoa! Kinda want to finish this before the weekend so I can play multiplayer if somebody comes over or something. I want to finish it before... what's it called? New Leaf comes out. There will be no New Leaf videos, unfortunately, because I'd have to pay $400 to get a DS with a capture card installed. And I mean, I wouldn't do that much stuff with that anyway. Speaking of Suramak, what are you? Are you doing anything this weekend, or can you come over? Or what?
Hooray.
Five thingies. Ah, more five thingies. Egg engines! Delicious egg engines. I like the guys running on the treadmills. Aura of Doom! Oh god, no. I believe you mean Dr. Robotnik engines. Death Egg I will accept. Uh-oh. I will not accept being smashed, though. And I love the sound effect when you're charging up the static. It makes it so much more satisfying. Like, it wouldn't be the same if there was no sound effect when you're charging up. Oop. Got squished. Aha. I see your wily tricks. Oh, I see. Mike!
Yeah!
What? No, spikes! No! No! Squish me. I don't want to go to the next room. I wanted to get squished. Fuck. I don't know what I'm doing now. I still have Mike!
Yeah!
Oh! Whoop. I think that is fully charged, because I was shaking from the moment I pressed the button there. That was definitely shaken, not stirred. Hold on, I need to close the task manager. It's animating and it's annoying me. Better. Oh, so you can do repeated flare things, but you gotta dash every time or something. I don't know. Oh, you hold the button. All right, we'll do that next time. We'll get Mike again. I'm pretty sure I remember which wave he came on. Finished them. Yeah. I don't need that one up, but I'm gonna get it anyway. Is it this one? No, it's the next one. No! Well, I know where it is now. See, I did eat that one up. Oh! That punk all the way to the left. What do you mean all the way to the left? Oh, you mean the energy sphere? So that advice does not make sense in this region. Awesome! It does use the sound effects! That is great! Alright, I have mastered the art of the mic. I love that it uses the right sound effect. That is great. They knew what they were doing when they made this game. Damn. They know the right buttons to push for somebody that loves Superstar. Boss time? Oh, no. Can I kill you with... Alright, good. I love that downward headbutt, even though it's so impractical sometimes. Also, shuttle loop. Gotta love the shuttle loop. Yeah. Not so good on a fastly moving platform, though. Huh? Oh, I see. It was not hard at all. Yeah, I saw the door. I just wanted to do some shuttle loops. I love Wing. It's so impractical, it's so fun. Oh, Feather jumps faster. I'll try and send the... Squish me. Yeah, I know what you mean when you say feather, though. So that's fine. Mine now. Also you. I knew it! I knew there would be a power one of these times. I didn't even notice the door. I was so hyped about getting a power. I love their different throws. Still not quite suplex, though. Suplex was damn good fun, especially against bosses. So you'd use the throws against the stars they would give you and stuff. That was great. Gotta go fast. There's, like, always a freaking energy sphere when you get one of these. I'm wise to your games. Wise to your games, game. See? I knew it. I knew it. Alright, one more to go. It's gonna be in here, isn't it? Oh man. Oh what? Oh what? Oh, this is like that, that reminds me of that. There's a level that does something kinda like this in Yoshi's Island, and it is freaking awesome. Oh god. Yoshi's Island. I love that game, by the way. Awesome game. There's a thing where this, like, a whole bunch of blocks fall in like Tetris, and you've gotta, like, dodge them as they come in. It's awesome shit. Go, Kirby, go! Yeah, this is like... Oh, 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 yes! Yeah, this is like exactly what it does. Oh, run! I totally got it. Whenever you guys say wait or something, it's like 5 seconds delayed, so if it's like I'm incredibly urgent, I've either already done it or already missed it. That was a cute little animation. Alright, boss time. Do I need to actually wait, or are you trolling me? Elevators! Oh man, the elevators in, Beam, in, Revenge of Meta Knight. I had so much good fun and not fun with those in co-op, when I was a kid. Cause frickin' somebody would get stuck behind one and, or they'd get squished or whatever. You're Meta Knight, no Meta Knight so far, good sir. I'll allow that though. Oh cool, he does, you get damage numbers. It's like, I love that with the computer virus in Superstar. Not quite the same, but still pretty cool. What? I don't think so, punk. Excuse me. I'll take that. There's gotta be more to this guy than this, right? Second form? No? Huh. Supposed to be that easy? Okay, so I will expect more from his EX mode. I guess I'll try and stream the EX mode too. Do they have more health in EX mode? Let's go smash us a dragon. Alright, those are just those things. Did I get more ability things? That is what I'm concerned about. Yes! What do we got here? Feather! Hammer! No mic. No crash. Kirby's Adventure let you use crash. Actually, I think Superstar does too, and Dynablade anyway. Let's do Feather like a boss. Shut a loop, punk! Oh. Where? Is there anything else you can do with Shut a Loop? No. Oh well. Good to know that it has an EX mode, though, because a harder difficulty setting is something I generally want in most difficulty modes, or in most Kirby's, not difficulty modes. I love Kirby, but generally it's on the easy side. Dun 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 dun. Dangerous dinner? So the letters so far, if I remember correctly, spell crowned? Oh, because the dragon has a crown on it, I guess. I'm guessing the crown will turn out to be something evil and involved in the second form. Let's start the first level, actually. I wish you could shut a loop in midair. I guess it might not make much sense. Finish this level, and then I'll call it quits for the night. And hopefully we won't break 2 hours, because that is YouTube's weird cutoff for letting me edit videos. But, I mean, hopefully I'll be able to encode it without going through YouTube, because that would be annoying. Hey! Meat! Pressure! Ow! Lava! Lava is not meat. It is not delicious. Very heavy in iron, though. I wonder what's for dinner. No! Rock, please! Prickly eye guy. This guy? I know you can get needles from him. He's like one of the original needle people. He's been needling before, it's cool. The room before. The cactus, you mean? I didn't figure you could eat the cactus. Oh, can I eat the cactus? Oh! I see. I guess that could be good to know, maybe. Hey! Don't you squish me. Oh. That's easy enough. Yeah, I wouldn't have guessed that you could eat that guy's head. Because I don't know. I usually just ignore those. I do like the spiky rollout attack. I wish it lasted a bit. Whoa! Hey, that's not what I wanted to do! I do wish it went a little further. Yes. Ah. Whatever, bro. I meant to roll out. Whatever, man. Spike release attack. Oh yeah, I think I tried that once, like, when I first got the ability and I never used it again. Ha! Cool. I was thinking you might be able to do that. No. No! Oh yeah, just surf. No! Whatever. I think we can still do this. Yeah! Mine! Dinner is what all true Kirby's strive for. When someone first mentioned dinner, I thought I had that thought, actually. Well, not that specific thought, but I thought about dinner. And if you haven't seen Dinner Fantasy, you need to see that. That, if that counts as a YouTube poop, that is my favorite YouTube poop. They're like lava eels! Let me see that again. I wish that precious lava eel. Look at that, that is awesome. You deserve a medal, good sir. Not you so much, because you're getting in the way of my hot dog there. Give me that. Yeah. No! Okay, I knew this would be impractical, but this... Ah! You know, whatever, it's for the best. Tornado's not really the best now. Food! I was so close to getting eaten by that stupid thing. Alright. I knew that was the wrong button to press right before I pressed it, and it was too late to jump over it. Did he live? Did he died? Herm. Oh, was I not supposed to put those other blocks there? Alright, let me not get ahead of him this time. Excuse me, sir. Okay, that one. Ah, crap, that's gonna be annoying. Okay, I see what you mean. Or you pushed them before. Oh! Wait, what the- what? Oh, I'm timing this part, I see. I see what you mean. Alright. Only three-fifths of the way through. Going unnecessarily, it makes you press the buttons. It's like, hey look, you remember those buttons? They were buttons. Buttons are my favorite kind of buttons. Chile! Go up, Kirby. Okay. What? What? Okay. Was I not supposed to bowl through there or what? How loud was that what, by the way? I wish I could avoid clipping, but I don't really have a good way to do that. Sorry. I'll try and lower that. Man, that icon for push stuff looks so inappropriate. Am I supposed to just run through this? Okay. Is the energy sphere back there? Because if it's not, that's not worth it. I tried bowling through it last time and I died. Wait, there's not an energy sphere there? So if there's not, I'm so gone. Oh. Useless! Watch as I'm gonna have to do the same thing in a different area, though. Oh, for frickin' son of a... Okay, then. Oh, right, it's an ultra, so I should've known that there'd be a subspace. These stars for no reason. We're just gonna take the slow, okay? They're kitties! Wait, no, they're not. What are they? They're not the standard purple, or not purple, pink bouncy thingies. Okay. Can I go down? Is it legal for me to do this? I'm probably supposed to go up. Am I supposed to go up or down? For the spheres. I only care about the spheres. I don't give a crap about anything else. That's what I feared. That is so annoying. No, Kirby. I'm gonna skip over that, the part where you can get squished, and if it turns out that's where the thing happens to be, I'll just go ahead and die and do that again. But if I can avoid it, I'm going to, because I don't like those. Excuse me. Oh, these must be the Waddle Dee versions. Yeah, I noticed we were seeing a lot of these guys. Block Volcano. Like this, probably? Yeah. Some pretty cold ice he's got there. Alright, subspace time. Oh, you're doing this to me again? Wow, that got knocked back way far. Stupid cannon.
Ha! Psych. Oh crap. Okay, good.
No, Kirby!
Not being able to flutter is the worst. Oops. I knew that was gonna hit me too. Whatevs. Huh? Oh. I see. Yeah, yeah. I get the drill. Oh crap, what? Biggest star ever. Oh god, what? No, 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 no! Get back! No! Uh-oh, I thought these were collapsey platforms. Everything's okay. Hey! I didn't even see that cannon! No. What? Eat that. Shouldn't have given up my power. Oh, for frickin'. I always forget that you have to redo the whole thing. I really don't like the whip power. It'd be nice if I was given any option aside from that. I'm not. Yeah, I know sleep is useless. Huh, we haven't even seen those freeze cannons elsewhere, I don't think. But they're kind of useless in this level. Must just not remember them.
I guess they're probably in the ice level. Or the ice world, rather. No! Oh, so it does slow down when it gets close to you. Alright. Let's whip it good. Whatever, I'm not gonna get... You're a butthead. Your head is a butt, okay? It is. I think I accidentally knocked his thing into himself. How are you not dead? Die! Ugh. Yeah, I'm still getting the charge whip, but... M tomato. Alright. Alright. Thanks for watching. We're gonna call it quits right after this minigame. Tune in, I guess probably tomorrow we'll try and finish this up. Let's just see this next stage reveal here. Hooray!